fourth line out here for San Jose. Looking to make a play on the puck as Alex Gallant drives his man into the wall. And the Barracuda will regain possession. Petter Emanuelsson works it in the direction of Gallant, who gets tangled up with Siemens, and they're going to drop the gloves. Siemens and Gallant with an opening minute bout here at the AT&T Center. Siemens lands two good rights, but Gallant comes back. He had the jersey of Siemens over his head, and he missed landing a huge right. That obviously, with Siemens with the jersey over his head, would have had no idea was coming. The fight, though, stops as Gallant missed big time with that over-the-top right. And each player will head to their respective penalty boxes. For Duncan Siemens, that is his team-leading eighth fighting major of the season. And it is San Antonio's 31st fighting major this year. For the Barracuda and Alex Gallant, that is his ninth fighting major this season. And it is the team's 23rd. Time of the penalties, 2 minutes.